In this question, we are given that arithmetic mean of two positive numbers A and B, A is greater than B, is twice their geometric mean. So we are given that arithmetic mean of A and B, that is A plus B by 2, is twice their geometric mean, that is root AB, twice of root AB. A is greater than B, and both are positive. Now we have to find the ratio A is to B. So on dividing by root AB or cross multiply, we will have this. So this is root A upon B plus root B upon A minus 4 equal to 0. So let root A upon B equal to T. So we have T plus 1 upon T minus 4 equal to 0. That is T square minus 4T plus 1 equal to 0. Clearly T is positive. So value of T will be 4 plus. And we will take plus sign because T is positive. B square minus 4 is C, that is 16 minus 4 upon 2. So T will be 2 plus root 3. Now T is root over A by B. A upon B will be T square. That is 2 plus root 3 whole square. This will be 4 plus 3 plus 4 root 3. That is 7 plus 4 root 3. That means B is the correct answer. But it is a multiple choice. So we have to check other option also. So further, C option is given to be 1 upon 7 minus 4 root 3. If I rationalize it, we have 7 plus 4 root 3 upon 49 minus 48. That means C is also correct. Further checking A option, A is 2 plus root 3 upon 2 minus root 3. On rationalizing this, multiplying 2 plus root 3 and dividing also, we have 4 plus 2 root 3 plus 3 upon 4 minus 3. That means A option is also correct. And upon checking C, D is not correct. So answer is A, B and C.